I'd read stories about the Solitude windmill, but I didn't expect it to be that big.
Hey there.
I have a little something for you.